as concerned citizens, are here today to demand that the Inspector General of Police and the Office of the Director of Public Prosecutions immediately launch thorough investigations into these allegations and proceed to ensure that all perpetrators are brought to book swiftly and with finality.